New this morning, three people are dead after a shooting inside of a mall in Thailand. Six other people were hurt. Video shows people fleeing the mall in Bangkok after the shots were fired. Hundreds of others were forced to shelter inside of the mall that you see here in this video. So the suspect was arrested. It is being reported that the gunman is very young, only 14 years old. We will continue to follow the details and bring you new developments as they come in. Well,